Hi, this is Dr. Saravanan, Apollo Hospital Emergency in Charge, Seshadripuram, Bangalore. Apollo Hospital always is geared up to attend the calls and we do assess the patient. Yes, we bring the patients, we stabilize the patient as per the protocol. As the patient requires admission, we do involve the infectious disease control consultant, the critical care consultants and emergency doctors will assess the patient, stabilize the patient. And if required, refer to the referral center for COVID. Definitely, we are doing that. And as of now, so far, there is no COVID positive cases in our hospital. So we continue our services 24/7. The whole emergency team, the staff nurses, doctors, the housekeeping are struggling, but still nobody has got scared or not kept their foot back. And they're always ready to come forward, and we all join hands to fight this deadly coronavirus. Very soon, definitely, we will all be happy to see that we'll try to reduce the number of cases. And also, we are each other giving, make sure the staff working under us reassure them nothing to worry. We are all there to take care of their families too. And also, we do follow the protocol of PPEs for each and every patient after the patient care, and we do clean the things which are used for the patient. Each patient we change the complete linens and instruments whatever used in emergency, and cleaning protocol will take place as per the guidelines advised. And from here to ICU shifting the patients, we do protocol completely PPE coverage, and also the patients, attenders have been taken care of. We counsel them not to worry about their patients, and we give the best care whatever the Apollo Hospital is doing from the beginning. And we all still give the people confidence in them that not to worry, and also we suggest them unnecessarily coming out of house for no reason is not advisable, and better if real reason, if the real emergency is there, definitely they can call 1066. Our emergency service is always there for them to provide the best care, and we touch lives all the times, and we do and we will be doing in the future too. Thank you.